What are we doing?
Hoping that we're going to find our CD in Target this morning.
Target this morning. Nice shoes, or feet, I should say.
Yep.
Dave, what are we doing in here? Did you buy that coffee here? I don't think you're allowed to drink that anymore.
No, we're going to find our record and buy it here. It's June 2nd.
$9.99.
Wow. Get a picture of me touching it.
Look at it. Look, guys. It's real. It is a Target. Awesome.
All right, let's go. Tell people to go buy it at Target.
Go. I'm supposed to tell people to go buy it at Target. So
please go buy it at Target.
All right, own it. Now let's go buy it. That's
okay,
it.
Let's go get it.
Is that it? You only two? Any more?
Might have
so, yeah. Oh, I see one. Awesome.
Look,
one.
This is probably full. Right,
yeah,
yeah,
it looks like it was. All right, Eagles and Death Metal.
Thanks, Target. Target.
Thanks, Target.
Thank you, Target.
Get more for less.
Now, let's go buy this thing.
Who's singing?
We're buying our own CD, so I mean,
that tells you something.
You're buying one whole copy, huh?
We're so poor, we have to share our own CD. We have to buy and share one CD. If we sell over 25,000 CDs, we'll all come work one full day at Target.
For real, for free.
Take this record from the man, put it on the man, and put it on the
man. Thank you. Hey, our manager just paid for that with his debit card, and I actually was able to see his bank account. If you only knew. You only knew.
People can't really live off this much. Too much money, that's the problem.
Now, what's your mom?
Well, this concludes our trip to Target. Thanks, Target.
Get a picture of pizza. He's just out of rehab. So awesome. So legit.